Leadville is a special place, and it's got this buzz about it. It built over time, and now it's one of these things that almost like the New York City Marathon or the Ironman, where people say, God, one day I want to do that. It's the purest level of passion that you can get.
There's a whole different ambiance around the Leadville 100. But you're lining up with everybody. It's not just an elite race of the best bike racers in the world.
The six-time former champion has just arrived.
Yeah, this is his race. I mean, he's the man here.
And we got two very diesel guys, the Austin Assassin and the Gunnison Gunslinger.
This year, I don't know what Lance's strategy is going to be. Is it going to be to sit back like we did last year and kind of let the race unfold in front of us? Is it going to be to attack hard from the beginning?
This is going to be the race of a lifetime.
My support crew these last few years have been Susan. They go first to Twin Lakes, the 40-mile point, and they set up right there. She's the best support crew out there.
We all have a special role. I'm a hydration specialist, sunscreen specialist.
She's the magical one.
I slap the butt as hard as it can.
Yes, you have my daughter.
No. I think I saw it, almost. Woo. A couple toes left.
You're going to crush it.
You're going to do it, Mom.
She's a finisher.
All right. See you guys on the return.
Yeah.
Right, Mom. Keep
it up, buddy. Keep it up.
Base to break 6 hours.
Who is it?
It's Lance.
It's got to be Lance.
Lance, hopefully.
Yeah, there he comes right over
there.
There
he is,
top.
Black jersey.
I think it's Lance. I see white forks and a black jersey, which I think his bike had white forks and he's wearing a black jersey.